Sidney Kibrick, known for his role as Woym in Our Gang, left Hollywood at 11 years old, but his fame has persisted. Now 95, he's one of the last surviving cast members. He was discovered during the Great Depression while on the way to the theater with his mother. A man approached and asked if he'd like to be in a movie, and his parents agreed. Soon after, he was working alongside Shirley Temple in his first film. After leaving showbiz, he became a successful builder, developing properties in Palm Springs.